Hi, it's Laura Waldman here again. So the very first step to following your intuition is to stop. We have very busy lives. We're rushing around, lots going on, lots of things pulling at us. It's hard to get clear in these moments when we are rushing, busy, being called for, being pulled at. So I recommend taking time to stop and be. So every time I tune in, every time I want to follow my intuition, especially when it's a big decision perhaps or something bigger going on in my life, I stop and I sit and I meditate. This is the practice of calming down the mind, of creating some space to get clear. So if our mind's going wildly crazy, busy, 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 sit and meditate until things slow down. Your mind may not clear completely, and that's absolutely fine and totally normal, but you want some of that charge to calm down. So when you first sit, you might notice that your mind is thinking about perhaps an interaction at work or a trigger that may came up for you or a challenge that's coming up for you. What you want is for that kind of noise to calm down. So you've sat long enough for your mind and body to process and release and to create a little bit of space for you to tap into your intuition to get greater clarity. This may take 20 minutes, this may take 30 minutes, it may take 40 minutes, but sit there for as long as you can until things calm down. Like I said, you don't need to have a totally clear and quiet mind, but you just want that real charge, that kind of fiery, those fiery thoughts to calm down. So give yourself the time and space to slow down and to get clarity. If you need help with meditation, I've got a free meditation e-course called Meditation Made Easy, and you can find the link below. And this will guide you through a step-by-step meditation practice.